how exciting this is for this football club. The start of season in a division at a level that they've never reached before, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, the adrenaline will be pumping right through these players as we kick off the campaign, and they'll just be trying to consolidate, you would imagine, having reached such a high point for them. And big game for them today.
It's a very good interception. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. And that will be a corner.
Oh, listen to those fans, they're how excited. They probably weren't expecting their team to get too many chances today, but this might be one of them.
And it's gone out for a throw. Chance to get the ball in the box. Not really away from the threat here. He's got that, but got the ball away as well. Crafting the through pass. Now, this is an interesting attack. Gets his cross in. Cleared away by the defender. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Shots on here. Oh, it's off the bar! Well, they might nickname him Lucky after this. The frame of the goal came to his rescue. And then in the end, what might have been a chance just petered out, and he's got the ball, the keeper.
Yeah, he'll argue he had his angles covered with that first one. And the second one, no problem for him.
And that will be a throw. Martial. It's a good cross. It's a good place to win the ball here. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
It's Messi. And now he's looking for some support. He's got his shot off now. And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. They've got a corner now. And in it goes. Afellay. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
To be quick to take the lead. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Bond. That's a good spot by the defender. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Well, that's good defending. And now Messi. Kane. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Bond. Rodriguez. To whip it in now. Delivered into the box. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Kane. And he's got to get it away now. Bond. Martial. Kane. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Affalai. Bull. Zola. Great ball.
Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw whether...
He's pointed for the free kick. Daniel. Kane. Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Taking on the defenders. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Cleared well. Well, not that well, because they're going to have to do some more defending now.
Has a go here!
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. And the keeper's decided to take it on.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Givet. It goes out wide again.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Must take the lead here.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
And a goal!
They blocked it then. That's a corner.
In goes the corner. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. He's got some room out.
Well, that is half-time. Now the second period, the second half is underway. Maku. Kurtz. Daniel. Move and able to cut out the pass. Lovely ball.
Here's a chance. Messi.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Defended well. Good defensive clearance there.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Can really get at the opposition here.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
It's one back. Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Remarkable here. Romantic too. They've got the lead.
Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
Steered through. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. And here's an opportunity.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Fuller.
And they're trying to dispossess him.
Kane, didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on.
He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw.
And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Could see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Needs to be very nippy.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. They find some space here on the flanks.
Now this looks promising.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Well, Bayern losing and they can't get hold of the ball. If that doesn't change, they will end up losing this match.
And they've spread it out wide here. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position, and now they've got to get back with good vision. That will clear the danger. Zola. Kane. Trying to find... And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Read the play well to intercept. Rodriguez. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Zola. Kane. So we're coming.
Oh, free kick awarded by the referee.
I think he saw the look from it. Referee Lacagna has an issue here to deal with. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Affalay. Coming on strong and looking to... Shots on here. Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Could cross it from here. Pulls it back now. Jive. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. He's given possession away here. Daniel. Decent delivery from the wide area, but no positive outcome from it. Nobody could turn it in. He's come into this area, into his own midfield to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. It's difficult the harder he tries, the worse the passes become. Minutes left, that's added time.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
You cry.
Well, it's a new division here for this club, but they should feel pretty comfortable because they were not just promoted, but they came off as champions of that division as well.
Well, as always, you don't quite know what to expect, Martin, but the way they played last season, the way they stuck together, I think they should be really confident.
Messi! It's a fast start here.
They deserved that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. The ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Daniel. Bull. Muller.
Guiding the pass through. Guided through. The equaliser here. What a team of fighters this so-called small club is. Amazing.
Well, that is the beauty of football, isn't it? You can never discount anybody.
So, away we go at 1-1. Fuller. Doing well to keep the ball. A good run towards the near post.
That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Good-looking build-up, but it rather petered out.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Kane. Taking on the defenders. And here's the shot. Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Tried his luck!
And they blocked it. Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to get the ball.
Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to...
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
No booking, Alan. Just a bit of a warning. He won't get away with another one, though, I don't think.
No, I don't think that's probably his last warning, so... It's good to see, though, sometimes referees giving a little bit of leeway.
Whipped into the box. Cleared away by the defender. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Volz. Here's closer. Referee's done the extreme. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Oh, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. A chance to break away now on the counter. Müller. really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Kane. Good defensive clearance there.
Good challenge.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Put into the middle. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Throw in to come. It's one back. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. It's a quick break. Out in front of goal.
Some stop that, Martin, to keep his team level, but...
To take the lead. Closer. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. It's an excellent cross. Remarkable here. Romantic too. They've copped the lead.
Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin. But it was a brilliant header. Fantastic finish.
And we restart the game 2-1. Fuller. Tried his luck. They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance. Maybe snatched at it a touch.
Müller. Martial. A real opening for him. There was the opportunity to extend this lead.
Yeah, he took it early. Maybe a bit too early, as it turned out.
Trying to get the ball in behind. It was a chance to get through and score, and he's been fouled.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he is a forthright type of a character, and he doesn't hold back in those kind of challenges.
He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Well, this could be the leveller. Get this corner right, and they could be level. In goes the corner. Defended well. Well, the referee is...
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Zaccardo. Fuller.
Kane. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Possession given away once more.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Now this is...
He's had a go here!
Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space now. Got to be! And it's a corner now. Corner played into the middle. Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Muller.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. Gone for the ball.
Closer.
He's had a go.
No credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Throw in now. Zola. Another throw-in given. Affalay. Bull.
And here they are, on the attack. He's aimed it in towards the front post. That is a fine goal, and it's brought them back level once more. Very good play, certainly... They've been very positive since they went behind, and now they've got reward for that with an equalising goal. Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
Zola.
Excellent vision.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Müller. Zola. Closer.
Got the opposition back. The shot's on!
The shot gets blocked. Affalay. Zola.
Shots on here. It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. He didn't quite get set for that one.
Daniel. Bull.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Four on the ball.
Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield.
Zola.
Guided through.
Trying to open up the defence with that through ball. The defence wouldn't be opened up, though.
Well played, the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands.
Oh, that was a shame for the goalkeeper. You can see what he was trying to do, but he's thrown it straight out of play. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group.
Kane. Good interception.
Well, poor technique there. Well, they've got to curb this, Alan, haven't they? He's only got a yellow this time, but it's wild out there.
I'm just looking down at the manager, and the captain plays a part too. They have just got to make sure that they keep their composure and just go a bit more careful now.
Only partially away from danger. And now the shot! Oh, charged down.
He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
Put the corner in the middle. There's still danger here after this half clearance. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well. A corner. And it's put the crowd right on the edge of their seats again.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because they haven't been at it really today.
And he can clear it here. Well, defending from the front, and now they've got a chance. Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side. Daniel.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining.
Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest.
Well, he has cleared the danger. Clever play on the ball.
Very good work by the goalkeeper.
The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
2 minutes.
Zola, well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Afellay. So we're going on into... So we're off for the first period of extra time. And that will be a free kick. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Well, I like the look of this attack. And now Messi. Good interception there. Really away from the threat here. Zola. Well, they tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. High and long from the goalkeeper's kick. Kane. Chance to cross it. Good deep cross towards the far post. Keeper goes with a fist here.
Closer. Zola. On to Müller.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
It's Messi.
Bull. Fuller. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Had a crack! Outstanding. outstanding save. A full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Minimum of 2 minutes added to time.
Just a reminder of the regulations.
So on we go into the second half of extra time.
Zola.
Kane.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. He's got a chance to cross.
Now the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort.
Daniel, Bull.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And here they are, on the attack. Made the tackle.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Müller, guided through. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Defended well.
We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left. Just the 5 minutes left now of extra time. Could whip it in from here.
Whipped in from the wide area. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away.
In this second period of extra time, we're down to 4 minutes now to go. Zola.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Gonna try his luck.
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
What an excellent game this is, and it's still not over yet. They could still win it.
So there we are. So here he comes, up to take the first penalty. That's a fine penalty from him. In these circumstances,
here's the next penalty taker.
No nerves from him in this shootout.
Ready to go, the next penalty taker.
And he scores his penalty.
Saved! Keeper went the right way. So next up to take the penalty.
Well, he's up to the task with his penalty.
Great save.
It's potentially the match-winning penalty.
a goal and the game is... Such pressure on the taker, none on the goalkeeper, and he's come up with a big save.
Well, all the pressure is on the kick taker here. If he doesn't score, they'll lose the game.
Kicked it out, and they've won the shootout. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, three sweet swash swash. I hit with the yes I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Three sweet swash swash. I hit you with the Jackie Chan. Ring, ring, ring to the motherland. Go up and we never land. Cash on me, call me beat up on. Top plans on deck. Don't play now when you read that text. You don't need your ex. Just touch down, I don't need no rest. Ooh, tryna slice it. Day night as a new. Took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Ooh, find it. One left, right, I might it. Cool up, cool up, cool up, cool up. Ease up, ease up, ease up, ease up. Hit me with that Jackie Chan. Ah, three sweet swash swash. I hit with the yes I can.
Yes, I can.
Real quick, right back. Wait. I know what I'm gonna do.
What we gonna do?
New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, three sweet swash swash. Me, I no take no chance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, I no do romance. Ah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, I no take no chance. Ah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Me,
yeah,
I no
yeah.
Do romance.
It's a Dr. Chai.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Pick up that. Won't you put in that motion? If you push it, push it my way. Gonna make me catch an emotion. Ay, boy, you gotta move like that. You know you gotta bring that back. I love it when you talk like that. Swish, swish, swash, swash. Think I made my match.
Ooh, tryna slice it. Day night, as a you took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Cool up, cool up,
cool up.
Ease up, ease up, ease up. Hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, three sweet swash swash. I hit with the yes I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, three sweet swash swash. Me, I no take no chance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, I no do romance.
Winning is a habit in football, it's a happy knack if you can get it, and this club have certainly done that to get themselves up to this level. Now, are the players good enough? Are they going to find that this is going to be too tough? It's going to be fascinating finding out.
It is. It's a big step that they've taken to go into this class of football. Sometimes footballers can surprise you, can surprise the manager that they are actually equipped to do well, and we'll see.
Kane. Zola. He's got support here. Daniel. He's tried that, gone for placement, got his bearings wrong. Kane. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
That will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. In with a chance. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Siemens. For Siemens. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
And out comes the goalkeeper, enjoying the chance to kick that one away.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Tries to punch it away. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
And it will be their throw.
Daniel. Bond. The equaliser here. They've really bridged the gap here, Alan, haven't they? And this goal proves it.
Well, it might be David versus Goliath, but David has stepped up there big time.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Clever ball. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Trying to slip it through.
Now the possibility for a cross.
They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time.
Cut out the pass.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
For Siemens.
Working the ball around, working good vision here. In a great position to pull it back. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Still can't believe another head, you know, after that shot. And what a save it was from the keeper.
Daniel, pressed high here, in quickly. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Really get at the opposition here.
Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle.
Listen to that roar. They see this is a great chance to go ahead.
Fuller, great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Goalkeeper read the play very well and clears it away without too much danger.
In with a chance.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Referee's given a corner.
Trying to catch the opposition out with the corner to the edge of the box.
He finds some space here on the flanks.
Put them in front.
Well, he's tried the chip here, but he's got right underneath it.
Just trying to be a bit too clever. And in the end, missed by a margin.
Ball.
Good vision.
The referee has indicated.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
It's one back. Now this is an interesting attack. And that's the half-time whistle. Here we go with the start of the second half. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Good defensive clearance there.
Kane. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
To Siemens. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Kane. Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. Struck the post here.
So close, inches away. But they are playing well, I fancy him to get another chance and... get the noses in front here.
And now Messi makes a challenge here. Affolai.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Affolai.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Whipped in from the wide area. The ball's loose. They've scored! And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
We restart the game 2-1. Zola
striding forward purposefully.
Out into the wide areas now. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
It's Messi.
And the take wasn't very convincing, was it?
Maybe he took his eye off the ball.
It'll be a throw.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he is one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Guiding it through. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Zola. Sobolevsky. Bond. Won it back with an interception. Sobolevsky. Throw in to come.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Messi!
And it's gone for a corner.
He's put in the corner.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. That's cut out. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing.
Going forward well.
Always risky, sliding in like that.
He's in here!
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
And the referee's given the free kick. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Now he can cross it. Can't lose it here. Daniel, pressed high here.
Guiding the pass through.
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Swung in from the corner.
Headed back into the middle. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick.
Kane. Guiding it through.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
That's an excellent cross.
Defended well. Rodriguez.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. And now Messi.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Darting in. Now the shot!
Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
Fresh gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
neatly intercepted.
Rodriguez. Fuller. It's a very good interception.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Made away, well away from goal. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. He's got to score! Hit it well!
Well, the goal was gaping. He couldn't miss.
Well, the keeper's gone AWOL, hasn't he?
Well, say what you like about the goalkeeper, Alan. I'm sure you will, but it was a good finish.
Well, I think folks looking at home might think, oh, that's a tap-in, it's an empty goal, but had to keep his concentration, keep his head down. Did it well.
And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt.
Things are known to go down, spit around with my lyrics. I'm hearing it from the ground. Let me pound. Barney out is what the east side be. Robert's gate is the ends, and it's inside me. Street by street, let the bars invigorate your flow. When I spit it from the road, they're yelling, Barney, let's go. Let me flow, spit in my song. Barney repping my home. Never alone, I'm keeping the fire. Pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best friend. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time. Always chilling with my jeans in the east. Grab a falafel, try eating beans. Let me speak what I see. See what I speak when I'm breathing on beats. Keep my side for complete. East side is where I call home. Come to Enstram, I'll show you where I
am. Kinda miss the days when we were roll. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, always good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Yeah, yo, I will show you how I live. If I wasn't sat outside the crib, I left my keys and my missus by the fridge. And no joke, I'll be penning this lyric by the bridge. That's how it is, yo, it's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids and a troubled wife. They wake up either side, wonder what the day becomes. I dance between my big mothers and my baby mums. I used to play in slums, now I gotta pay the sums. Three different cribs and ain't got time just to stay in one. I hope this payment comes, so I can change the radiators for the neighbours one. And maybe get the glazing done. I'm young, but you can see what I'm becoming. Been the mouth of the south ever since I was a youngin'. I need a place to call my own for the days that I'm alone. But like the beat, yo, I just keep running.
I kinda miss the days when we were roll. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Gentlemen, darling. rushing to get home before you make it back. I wanna feel ya, feel ya. My body, all I need is more. See my love and in there.
Up into Division 9 as title winners in Division 10, rubbing their hands at the prospect of playing at a better standard.
Yeah, and I think a lot of opponents, starting with today, will be a little wary of them, a little scared.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Maybe took his eye off the ball. The pass not completed, really. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Roche. They've got the ball back by that interception. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Come to Wirtz. Now that's a throw. Bond. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Daniel. Shots on here. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
And he takes it on with a shot. Oh, credit to him for taking that shot on. And he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Ball. Kane.
And shoots!
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Kane. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Good deep cross towards the far post. Well, it's out for a corner. He's put in the corner and they get it away. Fuller. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Oh, it's a penalty.
Well, it's been tight out there, not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
And he saved it. And there's the interception. Brilliant reach by the goalkeeper to make the save.
Wow, I think even his defenders are shocked at that. Good time to celebrate for the underdogs. Could make something of this.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Daniel. They might have played him in here. and he's flagged offside. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Come to Wirtz. And it's gone out for a throw. Ball. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Excellent interception. A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal. But he clears the danger. Now Rodriguez. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Podolski. Well, he's had a go. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Rodriguez. Break quickly when they get possession. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Ball. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. A really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away. He's got support here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. He could cross it now. That's an excellent cross. Cleared away, well away from goal. The fourth official has indicated, oh, he's through. In with a chance. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. He's put in the corner. Fuller! And there it is, the opening goal. Sensational strike there for the goal.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Chance to get the ball in the box. Way over hit that cross. Gone out for a throw. That's half-time at 1-0. The start now of the second period. Roche. Now Rodriguez. It's a good cross. Defended well. Read that well with the interception. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
He's got his shot off now. It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Let's fly!
You'd expect him to save that, and he did save it.
This is going to be a throw. Fuller.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
And now Messi. Delivered into the box. Cleared away by the defender.
Good. Could be dangerous.
Saw the goal and went for it. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
So now a goal kick to come.
Kane. Opportunity in a wider area. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Only partially away from danger.
He's pointed for the free kick. Hit it hard and straight, the goalkeeper.
Now, can he take them on?
Legends have the ball now.
He's given it away. Fuller. And they get it away. Good vision here. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Oh, it could be dangerous. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection.
A short corner. That's a wonderful tackle. Ball. Kane. Threads it through. In on the goalkeeper. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Corner's taken. Afolai! Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Well, the keeper's just kept his team in this match. He could have...
This could bring them level!
And that will be a goal kick.
We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. They're trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Corner played in. Afolai cleared away, well away from goal.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Yes, it's another throw here. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Great touch on the ball. Volz. Roche. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Daniel. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Good defensive clearance there. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Going forward well. Crisp defending there. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside.